Good morning, guys. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, hi, my name is Mariah, and welcome to my channel. As you guys can see by the title, y'all be spending a weekend with me today. My nose is stuffed. My throat is just—I don't even know. I just feel the mucus in there. It's just like really bad. I've been taking my medicine, but I just have not been feeling it. So right now, I'm drinking on some water. I'm actually gonna make myself some ginger tea in a minute, but that's gonna be a little bit on. I don't feel like going downstairs because I know it's cold as hell down here. But yeah, right now it is actually 9:41. I woke up at 9 o'clock this morning and it is December 1st, y'all. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Today I'm actually gonna do my hair because I washed it last night, which was not smart if you're sick, but I had to because my hair was just so oily and disgusting. I was like, oh no, gotta wash it. So I'm gonna blow it out in this today. I'm actually gonna blow it out in small pieces because I want my hair to be bone blowed out because I'm trying to do a straight as hell hairstyle and then do a side part with some curls. I'm trying to have my hair straight so I can get it, and yeah, that is the plan. Also, I'm gonna be cooking tonight, and for me and my boyfriend, I'm gonna do like a little date night. I have to go make me some ginger tea and watch somebody that I watch. I usually listen to podcasts about God, or I watch some YouTubes about God. If you don't believe in God, then that's fine. You know, I'm not crazy on no religion. You know, if you don't believe in something, you don't believe in something. If you have a different God, you have a different God. That's just me. I don't really care what you believe in. I still love you regardless. So let me just put that out there. But usually what I've been doing every morning, but yesterday, I didn't even do it yesterday or last night, but I did pray. I've been reading two pages out of the Bible. Well, a page out of the Bible, you know, boom, boom. And then I'll highlight what I feel like is really getting to me, what I feel like is really good inside the Bible. And then I will sometimes either watch somebody preach about God, or I will just hear a podcast about it. Sometimes, because not all the time, because sometimes I don't even feel like having lights all in my face, like my computer light and stuff. So sometimes I just read my Bible, and my Bible is a little dusty. Okay, please don't cover me. I'll place my daughter powder milk on here, because it's right here on my desk, so don't come for me. But I have my Bible right here. And yeah, that's what I've been doing. Tea, and I read my Bible. We're going to go ahead and get started with this hair. And yeah, so, because it's like it's going to rain, and I don't want it to get too dark, because I do like using the window light as my light. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get ourselves together, go get a ginger tea, and get our life together for today. So let's go.
She go.
You talk to me, I get all nervous. The way you pray, I get encouraged. I pray that I get the courage to talk to you, you. Cause baby girl, the one I want for real.
Hey guys, I just got done blowing out my hair. I'm about to go and get started straightening. I'm actually gonna use the hot comb this time to really like get it as straight as possible and everything. So we're gonna get started with this process.
You could bet that never gotta sweat that. 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 You could bet that never gotta sweat that.
So you guys, here is the final look of my hair. Y'all see it? Yeah, I'm actually gonna put back my edges while I brush them up because I feel like I just put too much out for the edges. But this is how my hair looks. As y'all can tell, my brown is seeping back through. We're actually gonna dye my hair back jet black, but I might just keep the brown for right now. I might add some curls tomorrow if we go out anywhere. I don't think we are, but if we do, then I'm probably gonna add some curls in my head. But for right now, I just left it the way it is. It is 2:28, you guys. So I think what I'm about to do is clean up and get my little desk together, put my daughter down for a nap, and I'm gonna go ahead and do this reaction video. I did my makeup a little bit, but I just blew my nose, so it don't even look like I did shit because half of it just came off on that tissue. Just get myself ready for my reaction video. I told y'all I have no life no more, so content is gonna be coming like crazy. While I'm getting myself together, I'm gonna go ahead and put my camera on charger because it is going dead. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that while I get myself together and kind of get things together and fixed up, guys. Once I am all put together and we're about to start this reaction video, so let's go ahead and get cleaned up and get everything cleaned up and together. Good morning, you guys. It is Saturday. Jesus. It is Saturday and it is December the 2nd and it is 7:39 in the morning, as you guys can see if it focuses. 7:39 in the morning. I've been up since 3 o'clock. I couldn't sleep. I ended up straightening my hair again and curling it because yesterday it ended up puffing up really bad because I didn't really like get into it, so I ended up doing it again. And I did a side part, you know, I'm really liking the side part. I also ended up doing my makeup this morning. Y'all can't really tell, but yeah, today is like very, very foggy and it looks really, really, really nice outside. I actually love when it looks very foggy outside. I feel like it looks very, very pretty and cute. And I hope you guys can hear me because my daughter and my boyfriend are still asleep. But today, me and my boyfriend, we're going on a date. As y'all seen yesterday, because I ended up making it into like a short. I did a date night for me and my boyfriend. I made the s'mores. I wish I would have made it in a smaller pot. Like I was like wanted to do in the first place, because having that big pot, we didn't even eat all of it whatsoever. But the s'mores was good and I made cookies, but we didn't even get to eat the cookies because we didn't eat most of the s'mores, but the s'mores kind of got us a little full, so we do got cookies down here still. But yeah, I'm gonna pack some up because I'm actually gonna drop some on my mom's house for my sisters and brother. So yeah, today, like I said, he wants me and him to go out with each other. So my boyfriend mom offered to watch my daughter, which I'm so grateful for because she is sick. The only reason I was up at 3 o'clock in the morning, I went to sleep for like, I want to say like 2 hours. And she kept waking up crying, and I'm like, okay, either she's having a bad dream or something. But I heard when she tried to go to sleep, she kept trying to breathe out her nose, and there was so much like snot built up in there. So I had to suck it all out her nose, listen to the little sucker thing, and then she ended up going to sleep because she could finally breathe out her nose. So I'm happy that she's staying home with her. I want to stay home with her, but I do also want to get out the house a little bit. So I'm about to just go ahead and make me some Greek yogurt and make me some tea, and then we're gonna go ahead and get the editing while we're up early, and then I'm gonna do a little bit of Bible reading, and then after that I'm just gonna be chilling and I might get with you guys after I do all of that until we're about to leave out the house. So let's go ahead and go make me some breakfast. Guys, it is later on in the day. It is literally like 10:39. Y'all see me at like 7 or something in the morning. I went to sleep, so kind of got to clean up my hair and everything, but I had went to sleep. Look at the curls. Damn, why girls sleep? That's nice. Makeup still kind of look good. Just gotta bring it back alive a little. But right now, like I said, it is 10 something. Look at my daughter. She's eating over there. It is 10 something right now. So my plan is to actually just clean up this room. My boyfriend is taking his mom out. Since they're out and he's helping her, taking her places where she needs to be right now, I'm about to go ahead and clean up the room. The room really desperately needs to be cleaned. And I just kind of want to clean it because it feels so stuffy in here with me and my daughter being sick. I just feel like when a lot of things are clean, it makes things better. So I'm just going to deep clean because I know he's going to be out for a good minute. So I'm going to clean because I know once she get here, hopefully we go out on our date and do our little things because I don't want to be out all night. So hopefully we do our stuff early today and everything. So yeah, hope we do that. But I'm gonna go ahead and just neat up the room. So only thing I have to neaten up is my desk. I really need to wipe my desk down and just like put a lot of things on my desk away because I've been like, I know that your desk is, you can put a lot of stuff in there and on there, but a lot of things on my desk can go in places where I need it to be, and it doesn't need to be stacked up all over my desk. Same place for my boyfriend, wipe it down and put things away. My daughter bottle section, I want to clean. I want to clean out her socks, hat, and bib jar, but it's going to always get messy because that's the only jar that always gets messy because it has her hat, it has her socks, it has her bibs in there. That always get messy, so I'm not going to wipe that down. I'm going to wipe up there by the TV area because it gets dusty. I'm going to wipe my bin over there by my daughter's bed. I'm going to wipe that out. Then I'm going to go downstairs. I'm going to sweep the floor because we have carpet and our vacuum, it works, but to me, it don't pick up shit. So I like to sweep the hell out of this floor, so I'm going to sweep this floor. And then I'm going to go ahead and head downstairs and do the dishes. Let's go ahead and clean and get this thing started. Niggas want me to attack it. Put the hood on, I let me cash it. Aren't you like Bob Saget? Greedy, I can't pass it. Everything to get no fasting. I don't care what you knew me in the past tense. I ain't no Julia style, this ain't no last dance. Way past it, way. Fucking on my ex cause he validate me. Fucking up a check, I don't want no receipt. I ain't get possessed, let my spirit speak freely. Hey, my past can't escape me. Why pussy precedes me? Why my how the time changed? I'm still playing the victim and you still playing to pick me. It's so embarrassing. All of the things living inside of me, I can't see that. It's so embarrassing. All of the love I see living inside of me, I can't see. I'm blind, blind, blind. Just got this package, and I think it's actually the stepper that I bought from. From TikTok. So we gonna unbox it. I'm gonna go unbox it now before we leave because I gotta get my daughter together and we're about to go. So let's go ahead and unbox this real quick. I don't know why every Amazon package I have got except for the toothpaste, if it's big, it comes in like this pink wrapping paper. I guess it's just something that all of them do for their business for TikTok. This shit is heavy. I'm gonna miss y'all. I was not expecting for it to be this heavy. But yeah, my little stepper. Okay, see this how it looks right here? It is the mini stepper. what TikTok I got this from. And it only took 2 weeks. And it came. I think it was like a week though. I don't think it was 2 weeks. I think it was like a week. And it came. Because this right here, since they were so back up, since they had so many orders, they did tell me ahead of time that it was going to take a few weeks to come. But for me, it only took a week to come. So, yeah. Oh shit, this shit is heavy. It's going to be straight plastic. But it's not. Like, here it is. I got mine in white and black. Here's the little stepper, y'all. Ooh. Let me do my steps. I don't know. They got tools. I don't like building stuff now. And I'm going to get my daughter together. And then we're going to head out. So, let's go.
Chop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, 2 inches, just slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas, drips and dies.
open up in Conyers. It tastes really good, y'all. 10 out of 10. If y'all want to go there, I will put the name of the barbecue place if you live in Conyers or Covington. Their place is really good. If you like K-pop, they do have like K-pop songs they're playing with the music videos, which I feel like is a vibe. But we did go to TJ Maxx and we got a few things. I didn't get a lot of things because I mainly was just looking around because my boyfriend's gonna go shopping there for Christmas for me because I want a flat iron and I also want a purse. So we just mostly in there so he can kind of get the gist of what I want. But y'all, I have been obsessing with Hello Kitty a lot, and I think I don't care. Ever since I've been dating my boyfriend, I have been getting an obsession with like girling things and dressing like a girl. Never be like that ever. So the fact that I'm like that now is crazy. So I'm gonna show y'all a few things that I got. So first off, my boyfriend, I ended up picking up this right here for you, like, you know, your hair and stuff. Keep it out the way. Now y'all, I be wearing this around the house like it's a goddamn headband regardless. But my boyfriend said I should get two, so I ended up getting two of these and they look so pretty. And like I said, I've been having a fucking obsession with Hello Kitty lately. I also ended up getting a candle, a big candle. I'm gonna show y'all when we get to the house because it smells so good. It smells like the candle I already have at my house, but just like a bigger candle. So yeah, then I ended up getting me a phone case, which is about to go on my phone because I don't have a phone case. And the phone case that I did have is not protecting me at all. But that's literally everything.
What the fuck?
We about to go get some bubbles, so I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. And yeah, I'm just enjoying this date night out, y'all. So if I'm not recording a lot or doing a lot of this and that, I'm just trying to enjoy my time. So I'm gonna get you guys a little later when we get to the bubble shop.
On a Monday, feels like all hope is nearly gone. Can't take the feeling of the pain, but someday you'll realize you don't walk alone. No, why even the rain, or is it really thunder following the game? But did you ever wonder who you'd be if you just gave your feel like going under, broken by the pain. Can't even see the thunder. Let nothing distract you from that call. So won't you come back home? Don't forget your home. Nah, been right here all alone. Won't you come back home? It's been right. Just a little bit. Hold on, cause when you're in the thick of it, don't be scared. Remember this, all that fear, get rid of it. Lost yourself just a little bit. Hold on, cause when you're in the thick of it, don't be scared. Remember this, oh Lord, I know you'll help me figure it out. Life is moving at a pace, stay running.